Mackie Johnson, McKinney Jr., Tyler Imig, star of the game today. Talk about those last 2 minutes of the half, because that's basically what put the game away.
Yeah, those last 2 minutes of the first half were pretty rough, but we just kept working together and finished the goals. Ball hopped out, and I just controlled it and kicked it in. And then after that, we scored another one.
How you can stay focused after you scored the first one to be able to do it again, basically catch some slip when they turn the ball over and then capitalize on it?
Yeah, well, after I scored, it gives me more intensity, and then it just gets me more pumped up. And once I get the ball, I just want to score more.
How big a deal is the fact to doing the crosstown showdown?
Oh, I love it. It's very intense. It's a good game. I love playing North. It's always an intense game. It's always good.
How does this get y'all ready for that tough district to defend that district title that y'all won last year?
Well, districts, it's going to be rough this year, but I think they'll do good in 5A, but 6A is going to be tough finishing it, but I don't know.
Talk about some of the teams and where y'all team at and how y'all stack up against the 6A teams.
6A teams are going to be a lot harder, definitely, because we've already played some. They're a lot tougher. They have bigger schools, more people, so, I mean, we're just going to do the best we can as a team to finish them, try and get first.
How's your non-district schedule and games like this get y'all ready for that?
Well, we played some pretty tough teams, but played 5A teams, 6A teams, some tournaments in Denton, but we're just doing the best we can to get ready for 6A.
And what can we expect for y'all come district?
I mean, we're going to try and get district champs again, but never know. We just got to count on it.